moment that you've all been waiting for.
Put your clothes back on.
You're gonna win, Gabriel.
First of all, I'd like to thank you guys. You guys did a great job, even though you guys were messing around sometimes. But honestly, you guys did awesome, and it was a blast working with you guys. You guys made my senior year even better, so thank you very much. Mr. LaHopper is voted on by our judges. We have our Sunny Hills and Sonora judge right here in the front. Thank you guys very much for taking your time. So Mr. LaHopper is voted by the judges. People's Choice is voted on by all of you with your donations. And Mr. Congeniality is voted on by the guys. We do this fair and square, and honestly, I don't think this has ever happened in the history of Mr. LaHopper. I don't know, I haven't been there that long. But this person brought in
$176.65. Wow. Out of a total of $533.79.
All of this will be given to the charity of this person. This person was also voted on by his peers as Mr. Congeniality. And this person was also voted by the judges as Mr. LaHopper.
What?
I was shocked, and all three titles, this person deserves it. Congratulations to Christian Penuelas.